Let me show you how to place pattern on t-shirt in Photoshop. Let's start the video. Firstly, go to Quick Selection Tool and select t-shirt. Press Ctrl plus J for duplicate the layer. Now place the image of pattern. Adjust pattern on shirt and create the clipping mask. Now change filter to multiply. Add the layer mask and go to brush tool and brush like this. That's it. Subscribe for more amazing videos. Thanks for watching.